So, how we made an auto-updater for any Java application? What we have done is we have an HTML page to a website. Here I have it on the GitHub. That HTML page has articles with IDs. Each time we release a new version of our application, it has a variable which is named version. If the variable that we have in our application is smaller than the ID of the latest article, we are reading this HTML page using gsoup, then we have a new update. And when we have a new update, we are using this library that I have shown you, this small application, which is called JavaFX Auto Updater. We call it with the number of the update that we want. Inside that small application, we have a URL of where it will find our zip folder, our update. Then it downloads it, it extracts it, and it is replacing the files that were before. Then it is opening the main application. So I will show you a good practice. So if I go on the releases, you can see that every time I'm using this prefix here, XR free player, I leave a space, update, I leave a space, and then the ID number. So that every time I release a new update, the only thing I have to change is the parameter that I give to the updater. So if now I am on the update 50, on the next update I will just give another parameter as argument. So it will be 51 and it will actually work. So thanks for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed these tutorials.